Miss Bowen?
What can I do for you, officer?
Detective. O'Reilly, I'm looking for your daughter, Tandy. Is she around?
I haven't seen her in weeks. Months, maybe.
Are you sure?
Absolutely positive.
Do you mind if I come inside?
You want to come inside?
If you don't mind.
Warren.
I'm sorry?
You can't come in here without a warrant.
Who's that?
It's my lawyer.
Technically, I'm just representing her in a posthumous wrongful termination, but it's pretty basic lawyer crap.
I'm not here to arrest your daughter, Miss Bowen. I'm here because I think she's a victim.
Of what?
Best I can tell, she's been mixed up in an assault. I want to protect her. I can promise you that. But in order for me to do that, I need to talk to her.
Here's the thing about Tandy. If there's any heat on her, she's probably already run away.
Well, if you happen to see her again, here's my card.
Have a nice morning.
She's gone. You can come out. Tandy?